Thank you, all our Home Team officers and SOM, for your dedication and commitment to keep Singapore safe. Generations have served our nation with pride, commitment to protect Singaporeans from crime and security threats, respond to major incidents, and secure our borders to keep Singapore crime and drug-free. Singaporeans have come a long way to build this safe and secure nation. But we cannot take things for granted, particularly in this evolving security landscape. We need to constantly work hard, put in effort in building capabilities, devising strategies, and all of us have a part to play in keeping our country safe and secure. In the face of terrorism and extremism, we must all the more stay alert, stay united, and stay strong. Deepen trust within our communities. Remain as one people. Be resilient. Bounce back stronger when the inevitable attack happens. With the Home Team working hand in hand with the community, I'm confident that Singapore will continue to be a safe and secure home for all of us. Thank you very much.